We gonna get in there, he ready to play. This motherfucker's not playing. Hold on, man. But it's still, I gotta talk to him like I'm gonna jealous you win. I don't play shit game. So look, let me tell you what you ain't gonna do. This is what you're not gonna do. Let's talk to you. All over the motherfucking country, right? Tours get in there, so you can't be right in front of me and talk. Cause by law, I gotta fuck you up. I gotta burn you up, so don't do it. I know you got a little chocolate nigga with you, probably like a fight. You know what I'm saying? And my man, like, I know he fights the old nigga with a beard, is a real beard, not like you little young motherfucker trying to look old. So I know he can fight. And he ain't even looking at me. He cross-eyed it, so I know this nigga can fucking fight. This nigga looking over here, I'm like, he got a motherfucker door in the station. He doing his shoulders and shit. I'm over here for the rest. You let these motherfuckers say something again, Les. Right move, nigga! So you good. Let me step over here. Alright, we're gonna do it. I just fucking with you. See, old school nigga, he shook my head because that's basically telling me leave me the fuck alone. So I'm leaving the fuck alone. So look, little Spanish dude, man, he hurt me. He worked the shit out of me. Que paso, amigo? You're looking for that mamacita, you know? He came to me early and said, tu regate mi ecro mamacito. That's the black girls. They black girls here, he happy, look. He gonna get some tickle in chocolate ass in the lake. All right, so look, birthday people. We got special people in the door too. That's my mom in the back right there smiling. Them. They turn shit up in Jarrell. What's up, y'all? They did it, man. Watch y'all off the fucking hook that corner here. We got some birthdays in here, and we're gonna celebrate the shit out of them. And I want y'all to know, it's all fun, we have a good time, right? We high as shit. He high as a monk. This nigga is, you know a nigga high, man. You know a black dude. He's eating his nuggets like this. This nigga high. That nigga smell like weed and PlayStation. That motherfucker is high as shit. Be there, bro. Watch. So look, birthday, come on. Why big niggas always stand in the smallest spots? Ooh, cute. The waitress coming through. All right, so look, these shots I'm gonna be giving you. And these birthday drinks are strong as fuck. So I asked everybody if you were trying and you said no, so I'm gonna give it to you. We got some, you already signed it. So look, the birthday people in the building, we got 1, 2, 3, 4 birthdays and one graduation. So listen, two graduations, second. Wait, is she old enough to drink? Are you old enough to drink? Graduation, turn around. I'm fucked up, I'll be drinking beer and Patron. Look, she about to pull your whole fucking hair off the tip of your shit. Stand up so I can see you. What's your name?
Kimiel.
Yes. Did you drive?
No.
Fucking you up. I got you. And yes, can you make that 6? Because Kimiel wants to be a part of the podcast. Hold on, Kimiel. Ken, motherfucking Yale. You think I'm bullshitting? So look. You getting fucked up. Too long. In the words of my good friend, he's gone. Motherfucker, you don't understand. I'm fucking you up tonight. Your ass fine. So look, I'm gonna call out again. Yeah, she's gonna go get the birthday drinks for the birthday people, and everybody's gonna stand. And the people whose birthday is not, I'm gonna make a lot of noise for the graduation party and the birthday party. And I want everybody to enjoy and have a good time. And put your hands together. Don't be hating this shit. Hold on for a second. Oh, fuck. I put you in the right seat. Everyone's quiet. Look at the class. Y'all the ones in the back of the class. I want to be me, y'all. And you talking and you stuttering and shit. Don't even talk. Come on. She come out. She come out. You got this friend. she like, yeah. Could you friendly? Tag me in something. Your ass blind. Come on, man. All right, so look. My security drunk. All my security drunk. Look. These niggas brought all bullets, no guns. These motherfuckers in the corner. He's my boy, he can make a boo-boo again. This nigga. Big ass niggas just shit all the time. Did he go in there? He can make fuck that toilet up though. And listen, he's a bitch with it because this is what he do. He'll shit in the last stall, but take all the toilet paper out of all the other stalls so don't nobody sit next to him and shit. Petty motherfucker. The other one back there, he real dark, he can't see him, he take the hat off. He got a red hat on, black as shit. Look like a struck match, but he big kid right there. Like, struck match. Hey, Bugsy Calhoun. Oh, these niggas go, you know, they bone crushers. Stand up, Bugsy. Look, stand up. He ain't gonna say much. And that nigga went to the zoo, the gorillas was mad he wasn't in there with him. I was like, ooh. All little monkeys was mad. Last nigga over there, he in the corner. He don't really speak. His name, we call him Bip Bop, because that's all you hear. Bip Bop. He got to fight. He hit the motherfucker in church because the dude was faking the Holy Ghost. That nigga terrible. And he stuttered too. He like, you ain't got no, Holy Ghost. He speak from the back of his throat. Yeah, y'all come on in. Who you looking for? Hello, right here. Hey, how are ya? When you come on, walk through, anybody can walk through. Walk through. No church clothes, walk through. Walk worked out. All right, we'll keep moving. So listen,